Did you know on I Am Groot, Groot's first step series? In the part where Groot discovers he has legs and tries to stand up and walk for the first time, he exhibits a particular medical finding classically seen in patients with muscular dystrophy. It is due to a lack of strength in the hip and thigh muscles causing the patient to walk up their body to stand from a seated position. This exact scenario is also shown in the movie Luca, in the scene where he tries to walk on land for the first time using his newly acquired legs.
Right. Walking. I basically invented it.
Bonus fact. If you notice the glass of water and its level, you'll understand the level of detailing that went into it. As the sun or the sun-like star is closer to the glass pane where Groot is placed, he feels warm and cozy, with a glass of water for humidity, ideal for a plant to flourish in. The water evaporates with time and hence the decrease in the level. This is also why he feels cold as he is placed away from the glass pane, without any sun-like star to provide him light and warmth.